doing a review for Some Kind of Hate, a story about a bad kid who gets picked on and gets sent away to a yoga camp to be rehabilitated.
It's not a yoga camp, but it is pretty close to a yoga camp.
Yeah. And at the camp, he gets picked on more. And the counselors picked on a previous girl who was staying there. And she haunts everybody, kills them off one by one.
Yay.
let's watch the trailer.
What'd you do to get here?
Usual bad girl stuff.
Would you like to tell us why you're here?
No. I don't deserve to be here.
I heard about you.
Is that a good thing?
They're not bad kids. They're just a little lost.
I think it's cool, you know? I needed that kid to get some here. People get what they deserve.
I just want to skip to the part where you freak out.
We attune ourselves to the desert, to the earth, and to the sky.
Something's out of the
way. I'm trying to find out about a girl who used to go here. We have a carp. What happened to her?
She killed herself. She was evil.
I've seen her.
You've come here to destroy the impulses that got you here.
I can't help you no more, Jack.
Something bad is happening here.
You're scaring me, Kraus.
Yeah, you should be scared. You made a terrible mistake. I just hope there's something out there that can forgive us.
You're not gonna die.
Okay, so what'd you think?
Well, we're standing in the hotel of The Shining.
Yeah.
An iconic movie. This, they should have named it Some Kind of Suck. It's just, I mean, it wasn't like good to me. It wasn't like bad. It was like irrelevant. It was just dumb. I mean, it was just, oh, there's a cutthroat. You know, there's blood on the camera. It's just nothing.
Nothing original? Nothing. Yeah.
Nah, it did nothing for me.
I thought some of the acting was pretty good. And the gore, they got kind of cool. It just, there was no suspense. So it made the movie really boring. I was just bored out of my mind.
Well, yeah, it was just the same thing over again.
Yeah.
You know, the same death scene.
Whatever the ghost did to herself, the victim felt it. So
yeah, like in Pumpkinhead.
Oh, is that from Pumpkinhead?
Kind of. That's
it's like a voodoo. It's like a voodoo ghost.
It reminded me of like a ripoff of Pumpkinhead without a guy with a pumpkin head, of course. Just some girl that, you know, that passage was funny, was committed suicide by these people because they were picking on her, but she was at a camp to go where she wasn't supposed to be picked on, and these people are supposed to be like cool yoga people or whatever, and it's like,
so
what happened?
When your kid's getting picked on at school, send him to camp to get picked on by the counselors.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, it's just like,
so, two thumbs down, I guess. Is that where we're at? Yeah.
I'm going thumb down. He's going thumbs down. I'm sure the director's shaking his head, why did I make this movie? And he's going thumbs down, too.
Yeah, so instead of watching, check out The Shining. It's a better movie.